So my message is, your divinity, your godliness should be important here. Taking care of your body. That's what's important, because we owe that to ourselves and our ancestors who had this science and were living long. Even though many people were living 400 years of age, our people were living in harmony with their environment. We don't do that now. What I'm about is living in harmony with our environment. Whatever sickness or so-called illness that you're dealing with is really not a disease. It's just your body trying to tell you something. All of us are not going to be people who are vegan, vegetarians, right, or meat eaters. But the key is, whatever lifestyle that you're eating and dealing with, it should be healing to you. There are a lot of questions that need to be asked that medicine doesn't deal with. The average time you spend with a doctor, they say it's 8 minutes. You can't learn nothing in 8 minutes from nobody. If you really care about them. Your divinity, your godliness should be important to you.